You've reached Providence Mystical Shop. This is Anna. How can I help you? Oh, hello. Yes, I'm looking forward to finally starting your augury lessons.
Sorry, we had to search your shop, but you're still the main suspect in Officer Marsh's disappearance. We're taking some items for further examination.
Thank you. The police just searched. Cole came to my shop with Cole lost his promotion. took the hypnotic watch. Now he's back at the police. Good intentions can lead to...
Our little town welcomed many peculiar visitors. Clowns in floppy shoes and merchants with... He won the townspeople's hearts by demonstrating the art of hypnosis with his pocket watch. But soon, people began to disappear without a trace. A local seer named Anna saw skulls and... Even a pin can destroy an entire town in the wrong hands. But the town...
Time to hypnotize everyone I see, so we'll have to do this the quick way. Dudley, attack!
Hello? Sheriff Cole hypnotized and put me here. Please, get me.
Thank you.
Thanks. I'm John Bernard, the council head. Are you... Sheriff Cole went over the edge after... He went to the town hall to...
thoughts. No one will disagree with my plan to ban mystical practices. Magic and sorcery have no place in the 20th century. You again! Guard! Stay here and keep her out of the hall!
The police arrested Sheriff Cole. Who knows what he might have done if it wasn't for you. Thank you for your courage.
You saved Providence. You truly care about mysticism. You'll be a great student, and maybe you'll even run the shop one day.